Hello YouTube, this is my review of the Nicholas McGuire hard shell kneecaps. You can usually find these in retail stores for about $10-$12 a pair. I personally bought the 2-pack. I work on hard concrete floors, so I could expect to replace these about every 2-3 months or so. But recently they went over a redesign. They used to be a white capped knee pad. Now they have this clear design, which I think looks pretty cool. The logo is actually underneath the hard clearness. Unfortunately, after a few weeks of use on hard concrete floors here in the shop, something along the lines of this, they end up looking like this and they start cracking. Now, I'm extraordinarily heavy. The only reason I'd actually replace these before when they're the white capped ones is I'd wear out the padding. And as you can see, the padding on these ones is pretty extraordinarily worn out and pretty heavy, dude, so you'll have that. So I don't mind buying another pair every month. If it's heavy use or maybe 2 months. But these, they crack. And every pair I've had, about 4 pair of these new redesigned ones, they crack every single time. This product is garbage and probably wouldn't even mess with it. And that's my thought on it. Leave your comments below and watch out for my other reviews. Thanks.